Fuck yeah, summer camp. You guys feeling as well rested and as good as I am? So I wanted to thank every one of you just for being here and being a part of summer camp and a little history about Sunrise Kickball and what happened earlier this morning. It was fantastic. I won, of course. So about 9 years ago, we used to do a festival. Actually, in 2001, we used to go out to High Sierra, and we used to do Sunrise Kickball out there. If you've ever been out there, that's where it was invented. It's epic. I brought it here to the Midwest, and we've been doing it for like 9 years. We had a rainout last year, so 9-1. We got dice games on third base. We're cooking crispy bacon out in center field. Right field doesn't give a fuck. You stand in right field, you just stand there. You don't do anything. You might as well make t-shirts and say right field is worthless. And a big shout out to Beef Missile. Thank you. Big shout out to Joel No Show Cummins for falling asleep, the old man. You know? And I didn't want to get emotional. Sorry. I didn't want to get emotional, but much like Murdoch said to Riggs in Lethal Weapon, I'm getting too old for this shit. So I officially retire. We're going to pass it off. Keep the tradition going. Let's find another band to lead this. I love every one of you. Thank you.
It ain't no fun if the homies can't have none, right? So that being said, we got some special guest people. You guys feel like getting down? We got Cousin Eli and MC Pupnickel somewhere.